That's my family tree. That's my family tree. No bad vibes, just good energy. If you know about them, then you know about me. So that's
what's happening. This your boy Tayon and your girl Lisa.
And your boy Javon.
Wait a minute. Let's start back over.
Here we go.
It's your boy. Go ahead and say your part.
It's your boy Tayon.
And your girl Lisa. Thank you. I can introduce my damn self.
It sounded pretty more interesting when I said
so. Today, guys, we are going to Golden Corral and
eat.
Let me break it down to y'all how the Blended Shepherd family get down. So it's five of us in here, and we're only gonna pay for two. For anybody who work at Golden Corral, sorry. You know y'all still getting paid, so I don't know why y'all tripping. But anyway, so me and my husband gonna go in, and we're gonna take Mason with us. But we're gonna tell him that Mason is 1.5. Hopefully, Mason don't say no. I'm not. I'm 3, cause he's known for that. He'll probably
He got a mouth like his mama.
Mason,
we gonna go in there and try to get
Hold on, Ted. How old are you? No, today you are 1. How old are you?
2.
1.
Not look 1.
It's a big one.
Your
1-year-old's
gonna talk like that.
Look, just don't talk. Be mute. He's gonna be mute today, guys. And, you know, we just gonna go ahead and get this 2-for-1 deal.
Yeah. Y'all gonna eat. Javonte. Javonte and Tayshawn, y'all know the deal, right? Want to make sure we're seated, and then y'all come in and just come.
I'm gonna leave you my phone.
Yeah, you're gonna leave your phone. Don't be on Snapchat and stuff and miss the call. Just wait till we call, and then y'all just come in and say y'all was in the bathroom or whatnot, like we usually do.
But so, once we get in there, guys, y'all gonna come and eat with us.
For a little bit.
Well, just a little bit, not the whole time. You know what I mean? I know y'all want to sit and watch us smack, because I'm going to be smacking.
Yeah,
you
know what I mean? Like
get me some steak, like 5 steaks.
It's crowded over here.
Some shrimp, some of everything, some fried chicken, you know.
What did you say, you wanted, babe?
Never mind.
Some what?
Nothing.
Some shrimp?
Salad.
Some
slump. I'm gonna make sure I eat me some salad.
We'll get back to y'all when we get inside the building.
We here, guys, at Golden Corral.
Can they see the name?
Yeah, they see.
Okay, I should back in right here.
You good?
No, I'm gonna back in right there.
Well, we'll see y'all when we get in there.
So, we are in here. No, you come this way.
Hey, how are you? Say hi, Mason.
Hi. Mm-hmm. We need you to drink today. Sweet tea, Coke, Sprite, Fanta Orange.
Lemonade.
Yep.
Can I get a mint?
Lemonade tea.
Love them earrings.
Yep, gotcha. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm buying this. Okay.
And your hair's cute. Can I have Dr. Pepper, please? How old? Okay. Okay. Awesome. They'll take it. Do you have fruit punch? High C orange or high C something.
No, I don't have it, but I can give you an ice cup and the service have it in their station.
Okay.
We're on 2 different lines, but mine is out.
Okay.
I give an ice cup and they give you that high C fruit punch.
That's fine.
Let me see. Look at a little tree. Excuse me, love. We'll keep that tray like that.
Okay. These going here or no?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they got them little baby trays. They're the new ones. And I'll meet you right at the register.
Yes,
okay?
Ma'am. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Come on, Mason.
Got
Okay, guys, I'll see y'all when we sit down.
Oh, guys.
It's the
they just went in. They just went into that door right there. So now we got me and Tayshaun left.
The cool ones.
The cool ones. You already know. You already know. All right, so when they give us that call, we going to go in there.
Act normal.
Act normal, walk right past some people.
Yep.
There you know.
And as you know, I got me a little fresh cut. My hair got cut off.
Got me and my dad going to get a fresh cut today.
Yep, my hair got cut off.
I don't even think you ever see me with a fresh haircut.
And my teeth missing.
Hold
up. Right there, guys.
So.
We just want to.
But I want to know where they went, though, so. Oh, there they go, right over there, I think. Yep, so when we get in there, we'll record for you guys. So, peace.
King.
Okay, so we are in here, guys, and we're about to call the boys to come in. All right, we'll see you in a little bit.
Yo, we just got the cue to go in. We kind of nervous. Mm-hmm.
They like gonna be like, y'all doing? Y'all can't walk through. Y'all gotta pay. So I'm nervous.
Alright, so,
let's just go.
Okay,
go
unlock the lock up there. Press the lock button. All give right. Me Mason cup.
Alright.
Yeah.
So guys,
hop
over
from that way. Yeah. All right. So you can just come out from this door. Ready? Here. Hold Mason cup. Come on, you do the honors and open the door. Go. Huh? So y'all, we made it through. Where's that at?
322. Okay, I'll be back.
Huh?
Where's
that?
Over here.
Where? Right? So, y'all, we made it in this thing.
What's up?
So, guys, everybody is in here.
How you gonna take my stuff? Mason, I said, give him a 20.
I don't know what this says, but he mad because they don't serve steak until 4 o'clock.
Oh, we wanted fruit punch, but their station up there was messed up, so they told us to
Oh, yeah, we are YouTubers.
Are you a YouTuber? Okay. This is my favorite. This is
mine.
Here you go, man. Would you like more
tea
for our honor?
What is it
called? Whatever it is. I'll bring you some out.
So guys, we'll get back with you
when the steak come out.
When the steak come out.
So bye for now. Y'all crush.
Say bye, y'all.
Bye. Bye. We go eat.
steak. Unfortunately, we still ain't get the steak yet. But I got me a little ice cream. You want that steak, don't you, Mom?
I sure do.
I got the ice cream cone.
Mason, say hey. Say hey.
Hey.
So the ice cream. The woman that said she was waiting on steak.
We ain't got another plate. What you got, Mom?
I got a burger. I think that's liver. Ooh, rolls.
Okra.
Fried okra. And my favorite, corn.
Oh, that's like love corn.
Devontae.
Yeah.
Go up here and get me a plastic fork, please, because I threw mine away.
Throw a plastic fork away?
Yeah. I forgot to save it.
All right. Bye. Peace out, y'all. Oh, my dad is back. He got his own second plate.
Actually, it's the third, because the second plate was a salad.
You should be ashamed of
yourself. Healthy, but it was healthy, though.
I've got all
that
vegetables.
That was not
y'all
healthy.
I'm
you should
all
see all the stuff that was on there.
Just tell her what you got. Come on, I'm trying to eat.
I got this cheeseburger I made up, some seafood salad, some greens.
Is that a seafood salad?
Yeah,
this
some
is
chili, string beans.
And yeah, he about the month, so we out this piece.
Smack.
This is nasty.
Liver?
Mm-hmm. It's nasty.
I hate liver.
I don't like liver no more.
I hate it. Alright, peace out, y'all.
Check out my wife's second plate, guys.
Y'all just said that.
She got liver.
I already did her.
Burger. No, this her second plate of the same thing.
That's, oh my God, you're a liar.
So that's like a fourth. I'm on my third.
You like,
is she on her fourth?
Town, you like to let me make me look bad on camera.
I don't know what you're talking about.
That's
man.
Not even funny.
Hey, look at the boys. They just sitting there eating ice cream.
They got strawberries. I'm gonna put some chocolate. So I'm gonna go give you some strawberry chocolate.
Bye. Hey, look at J-Rock.
Mommy's at
he trying to look good for her back there behind
him. I'm about to get her.
Tell me, he about to get her.
I get $5
right
there.
Go
walk over
there. I'll talk to him.
Don't my wifely nails look nice, sir?
Thank you, hubby.
You're welcome. You know you gotta keep your wife on top.
Or you won't get none at the end of the night.
Happy wife, happy life, she keeps saying. Above that. What?
Can you say hey, babe?
Yeah.
Hey, babe. Who say hey, babe, too?
Look how she whipped the hair. Look how she whipped the hair. Say something, sweetheart. Tell the world how good Golden Corral is.
My shoes, sweetheart.
Whip
that thing
under one. Why is the camera still on me, though?
Would you say that?
Because you're beautiful.
Yeah.
Especially when you're eating
you know
all that
I'm
meat.
Shy.
Especially when you're stuffing all that meat in your mouth.
I am shy. I'm shy, baby. Take it off of me.
You shy? All right, let's turn it off of her.
I'm shy, baby.
Four. Dad got his steak with some salmon and a plate. He got a plate full of meat.
Why you ain't get me no sausages?
Oh, Mom got a plate. Go get Mommy a sausage. I ain't got some
more
one. You
got
to have
more
for this.
You got
to
get it.
I have to get what?
A sausage. So, let me see your steak, Mom.
Oh no, let me get clean up.
South Carolina flag.
Whatever y'all don't want, put them over there.
All right.
What
y'all
doing,
Steve? Okay. So. Yeah.
Push the fork. Mine's on the table.
Oh, look, did y'all didn't hear see that? I'm glad I cut it on just in time. She asked me to switch my fork that fell, her fork that fell on the table, and give her my fork.
What did you just say?
I meant to say
hey, Devante, did you just say I had to shit?
I'm good.
Stop it. You just got to say you had to do this.
This thing bloody, man.
As y'all see, I'm still eating, still smacking, smacking.
If they say to stay good, I'm
trying
to
be
some.
I'm
Mason
Spider-Man.
What's
your last name?
My name is Spider-Man.
Okay. Mason Spider-Man Shepherd?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
My
What's my name?
Mommy. No, Elisa.
What's my name?
Lisa. Annalisa.
Annalisa. What's daddy name?
Mine stays
bad. What's daddy name? Look at me.
Tia.
Me.
Tia. Tia.
What's your name? What's that one? What's his name?
Iron Man.
Iron Man?
Iron Man.
Who do you love the most?
Me.
And then who?
Tessa.
What?
Iron Man.
And then who?
Iron Man.
And then who?
And Daddy.
Oh.
And Mommy.
What about me?
I said Mommy soon.
But you said Mommy last. Let's start over. Who do you love the most? What about Javante?
I don't know what Javante is.
Javante went to get some food.
No, he didn't.
Oh.
He went to go.
So he sneaked up because he didn't want to be on camera. Wait till he come back.
Go catch him coming out the bathroom.
I should go in the bathroom and see what he... Yeah.
Just get his feet.
Here, hold this. And go in the bathroom and look underneath.
Well, we about to go catch Javante taking a dump.
What you have to do to
it,
baby?
I use the bathroom.
Go ahead,
so
I can catch you.
Not in here, though. I gotta wait till I get home. My stomach just gonna hurt. 10 minutes.
I'm driving too. We gotta stop at Walmart. We gotta stop
You ain't even gonna play with me like that. I'm driving.
We gotta stop at Dollar Tree. We gotta go get the stuff from Dollar Tree.
Man, I can wait. Where you coming from?
Did you wash your ass?
I didn't
do it. Oh, we got you a camera.
What you doing?
And okay. you sat on the toilet seat.
You a girl?
I had tissue.
Yeah. You a girl?
This me.
Girl sitting pee.
Well, that's what I did.
You embarrassed? You embarrassed?
What are you talking about?
Do you want me to show you the footage that they got?
I don't know what footage you're talking about.
Alright, I'm about to show you. But it's too shitty ass right here. He about to go home and do it.
Got to. And I'm still stuffing. I'm pushing it down worse.
And we're going to Dollar Tree.
I don't know what you're going to get.
What you mean? I'm going to get the stuff for the
I'm going to leave you there.
Remember, I drove my car.
You don't mind it. That's mine.
Javante, oh, baby, look at Barracks.
It's
If I was you, I wouldn't eat nothing else.
Oh, he let his little loose. He good.
Huh?
He let his little loose. He good.
I didn't even know what the hell you just said.
He let his load loose. So he is good.
You sound like a foreigner.
Like you?
Oh, baby, at least I speak better English than you, and I'm not from here. Then what'd that say about you, dumbass? So, guys, we done made it out. We saved, what, $30? Why are you hiding? Oh, he got a doo-doo.
Not open enough, guys.
So we live about 20 minutes from here. But I promise you, it's going to take us an hour to get home.
Are you serious, though? Would you pranking me now?
I'm glad I went to the bathroom to go to the corral.
Ever took y'all so long to come out the bathroom, go to the corral? I've been gone.
So, we should have drove. They was watching a movie. Let me show you. Transformer in here. So,
that's my favorite.
So, I can't say that, but it back up at me. Food was delicious. The steak I did not care for so much. Oh, let's go to the Dollar Tree up there. They got more stuff.
Not up there, babe. Yes. We come back out.
Uh-uh.
I'm not going in.
Yes.
I gotta go to the bathroom for real.
Well, what difference does it
come
make?
On, man.
We're right here by the dollar store. Let's go real quick.
We're gonna
run there real quick. I'm gonna be real quick.
No, you're not.
I just gotta get balloons and syringe right. That's it.
Yay. Yeah, go to the bathroom at Dollar Tree.
Why we can't get them from there?
I like this one because it got more stuff. We're right next to it.
We not right next to it. It's way down there.
Oh, 2 minutes down the street.
And it's 1 minute that way, one that way.
Where 1 minute what?
The one we just came from.
Okay, that's 15 minutes away. It's just closer to our house.
Exactly where we need to be going.
But this one is right here. This one is bigger.
Why
you ain't shitting going to corral?
I don't do that. Now y'all know I don't go puppy.
I'm really lucky. Why are you lucky? Going
long trips,
I don't gotta doodle or pee.
She can play
hour.
These games. You know what I mean? It's all good. I shouldn't have ate all the vegetables. See, that's what happens when you eat vegetables. They come right out of you. That's why. Y'all may not see how I look good in that dress. You know what I'm saying? I was all fit in that dress and stuff. You know what I mean?
I don't know who you're trying to convince yourself.
Hey, you see what I'm saying? That's what the vegetables do, make you look like a vegetable.
Hold the window,
Mom. Oh, man.
Hold it.
But it's all good. She gonna wanna take all day. Get me home, but it's fine. I'm just gonna hold it. My stomach just gonna be hurting.
Daddy, you tippy toes, what they do in Jamaica?
Right now?
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's what we do in Jamaica. Step on your big toe. Use the heel of your one foot to step on your big toe. And that will send the doodle right back to where it came from.
And you take that shit right back to Jamaica because I'm not standing on my big toe hurting my feet.
It actually worked. Wash it on yourself then.
That ain't gonna happen either.
Mason,
can daddy get a diaper?
Yeah.
Do one of Mason numbers.
Ain't got no diaper.
One of Mason numbers.
You don't want it?
I'm straight.
You don't even wear diaper no more. That must have been in the car forever.
I put that on, it's gonna fit me like a pad.
But guys, that food, I'm glad we didn't pay for everything because it wasn't worth it.
Well, he was just hungry, I think.
And when you real hungry, y'all know, when you real hungry, you don't even have an appetite guys to eat no more. You know what I'm saying? So that was like a waste. I'm glad we only paid for me and daddy.
Hey, we have a question for you.
Ooh.
Sure, ask my wife the question. How come your family so hungry, but y'all don't eat? Yeah.
I would never cook again for y'all.
Then nope.
What about me?
You know what? I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna take a one. How many pieces of chicken you want?
Go.
Three pieces of chicken, one for Mason. How much you want, Javante?
Y'all,
here it is. No, y'all say six till y'all want to share with daddy.
I didn't share with him.
No, I just said three.
Yeah, because you want to share with daddy.
No,
everybody get one piece of chicken, and that's all I'm cooking, so there'll be none left for him.
Okay. Me? For me? No, you should let him eat all of it so he could doo-doo, and then one of us go in the bathroom and let
well,
him doo-doo on himself.
It's gone. I feel better now.
We had Dollar Tree.
I just need to do that. Guys, we get in the house. Hey, y'all. We get in the house, and Lisa, the first thing she do is want to run in the bathroom. I would go show y'all her, but I ain't even going to do that.
Wow.
But she want to wait till somebody got to use the bathroom. You know what I mean? Something what?
Tad, get out my bathroom.
Something was what?
Why would you do that?
Something was what?
And I'm naked.
I just finished. Now we're going about to show you. Damn.
I ain't putting you on there.
There he go. Shit like shit. Lock the door. How do it feel to be shitting in peace and people messing with you?